With Microsoft's unified SecOps experience, you can fully manage your Microsoft Sentinel workspace. Today, I'll show you how you can manage your data connectors, which allow you to bring in logs from various sources, including cloud and on-prem. I'll start by expanding Microsoft Sentinel, then selecting Content Management in the Content Hub. This is the first step in installing solutions that contain connectors, if you haven't worked with connectors yet. I'll filter by content type, data connector. We have many connectors, as you can see. Select one or multiple connectors, and then select Install. Then, go to Configuration and Data Connectors. Here, you'll find all the data connectors you have previously installed. Let's look at some of the different connector types. We have data connectors that are based on API connections. Others are based on the agent, for example. Let's start with this one, which is based on an API connection, and go to the connector. The connector page shows a description, the version, and other details. There are always prerequisites, and you will need to make sure you comply with them. Then, you have the configuration, which often contains detailed steps and instructions. This connector is really simple. You only have to select which indicators you want to import, then select Connect. Let's go to one of our most popular data connectors, the Windows Security Events via AMA Data Connector. With this connector, you can bring in security events from Windows servers that are on-prem, on Azure, or in other clouds. To do that, you need to create a data collection rule that defines the data that has to be collected from your machines. When you create your data collection rule, the rule will be associated with the machines you select. Rule creation also triggers installation of the agent, if the agent wasn't installed already on your machine. Begin by giving your DCR a name. Select the subscription resource group. Now, select your resources, which are the machines you want to apply this rule to. I'm going to select this demo computer, and then I'll select Collect. You can collect all security events, common or minimal, which are predefined sets. You can even create your own custom selection. For that, you'll need to use an XPath query like this one. I'll select Add, and then I can review and create the rule. I'll wait a few seconds for it to be created and associated with the machine. After your data collection rule has been created, it takes 15 to 20 minutes before you can verify whether there are logs in your tables. Now, go to Investigation and Response, then Advanced Hunting. From here, select a query. I'll use a query to see if I have a heartbeat. A heartbeat means that you're receiving logs from the agent. As you can see, my demo machine is reporting. I'll look at the security event table to see if I'm getting any events. I have event 464 already, which is one of the events of my selection. That means that my machine is already reporting through AMA.